All right, close grip bench press. So don't make this too complicated. We're just gonna bring our hands somewhere in this 11 to 14 inch mark, somewhere in the middle. So the way that I get there is I do a finger, or the end of my thumb, knuckle, or all the way in. So I'm gonna do the end of my thumb right now, put it at the bottom part of my palm, pull up. Everything else is the same from the fundamentals of benching. And then hit the J-hooks to re-rack. That is the close grip bench press.